stand by, it's time. About to blow up like a landmine. Go stand by. What is up, 4D fam, and welcome back to the channel. Guys, we're on day 21 of the Christmas special, and we got Pentatonix singing Hark! The Herald Angels Sing. Finna jump right into it. Hey, y'all already know what to do. Hit that subscribe button. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, Twitter. Hey, you know, the holiday season, and I probably said this in a few videos, a couple of days. You're not in the holiday spirit. Hey, get in the holiday spirit. Stay in the holiday spirit. It's Christmas. Put a smile on your face. You know, show your pearls. Show your pearly whites. Even if they're a little yellow, still show them, you know. Put a smile on your face. Let's get into it.
Hark, the herald angels sing. Glory to the newborn King. Peace on earth and mercy mild. God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all ye nations rise. Join the triumph of the skies. With angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark, the herald angels sing. Glory to the newborn.
That's what this song said the whole time. I always heard this song, but I didn't know it said Hark the Angels and Hark the Herald Angels Sing. I never knew it said that. I must have been saying something else.
Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
Sing.
Hark the Herald. Hark the Herald. Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
This one of those, you gotta clap your hands and stomp your feet too. It's like the remix. And I feel like I heard this song, it's slow, but it's the remix. Y'all already know that.
The herald angels sing. The herald. The herald. The herald angels.
The herald angels sing.
The herald angels sing.
Glory to the new. God is here today.
Oh, 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 oh. With angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark, the herald angels sing. Glory to the newborn King. Hark, the herald. Hark, the herald. Hark, the herald angels sing.
Okay, okay, I like that, man. That took me to church on that one, man. That took me to church. I like that. I like the up-tempo. Like, Pentatonix, they make those slow Christmas songs, or slow music, period. Once they make it their remix, they make it sound good for it to be to make it an up-tempo song. So, that's always a good thing when you got artists that can do it and still make it sound great. But, guys, that's all I have for this video. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Send down your recommendations. Appreciate you guys. I thank you guys. Y'all be blessed. Be the best and be you. I'm out. What is up, Wordy fam? I'm glad you made it to the end of this video, and just wanted to share a quick message with y'all and really just thank y'all for just being a part of the Wilson fam 4D and helping us on this journey. I just remember those times being on YouTube since 2016, and I had high hopes and goals, and I never met them, which left me to be discouraged. But in November, I think November 8th, I started doing reactions because I seen a friend and he recommended that I should do reactions. And once I started doing reactions, y'all showed the most love. So I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for helping our family dreams come true, helping my dream come true of doing YouTube. And I hope to do it full time one day. But I just want to say Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and thank you for being a part of the 4D fam. And another message, just keep your family close, because this could be someone's last Christmas, or somebody probably did not get to make Christmas. So love one another, be kind to one another, and just spread that joy that others need in their life, because life is short and sometimes it is unexpected. But just wanted to share with y'all just what you have done that helped us. And if you're seeing this right now, we're at 5,000 subscribers. 5,000. This would not have been possible without you guys. Thank you for being a part of the 4D fam. Let's continue to grow, because in time, eventually, you keep following up. We could be, right now we're the 4D fam. We could be the 5D, the 6D, the 7D fam. So as our family grows, we hope that you grow with our family. But again, thank you. We appreciate y'all. We love y'all. Hope y'all have a Merry Christmas. Hope y'all have a Happy New Year. Hope everything in your wildest dreams come true. Hope you continue to work hard and strive to be great. And that's all I have. As I always say, guys, y'all be blessed, be the best, and be you. I'm out.